The death penalty trial of accused cop killer Brandon Bradley begins tomorrow morning in Brevard County. As WESH 2's Aixa Diaz reports, a plea deal was on the table, but Bradley refused to take it.
Brevard County Deputy Barbara Pill was just doing her job when she was shot multiple times in the face. On March 6, 2012, Pill pulled over Brandon Bradley and his passenger Andrea Kirchner on suspicion of theft. During that traffic stop, investigators say Bradley opened fire, killing the 53-year-old veteran deputy. When the suspects were first arrested, both pleaded not guilty, but Kirchner changed her plea last month. She's now spending 12 years in prison after admitting her role in the crime.
Is the defendant inclined to plea at this stage or not?
No, ma'am.
On Friday, Bradley was given another chance to plead guilty and avoid trial, but he declined. The state is seeking the death penalty. If convicted of first-degree murder, Bradley could go on death row. Kirchner will testify against Bradley during the trial. Aixa Diaz, WESH 2 News.